welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I've got ringside seats for the big event. Charlie's bringing the popcorn. Oh, I can't wait.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation? Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution. Few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals. A safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at www.arkhamcare.com/price. We accept most major HMOs. Our website contains everything you need to know about our facility. How we can help you. Did you know that the children's area on the site can provide you with a neat...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
And keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
What kind of psycho built this place?
I lost it!
little metal box hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Thank you. my word now!
Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.